making another shell kugelcha. Today we're gonna make very easy thing, which is a mushroom sauce, nice and tasty. We've got about 200 grams of mushrooms. You can mix the big cups with the baby mushrooms, 2 tablespoons of flour, 1 onion, 1 teaspoon of cumin, 1 teaspoon of paprika, 1 teaspoon of vegeta, and 1/2 teaspoon of all the colors of pepper. 200 milliliters of cream, and that's all really. Well, you're gonna need something for frying, which can be a margarine or a butter, and then to give it a better taste you can add 1 wild mushroom, but I will not add it today because I don't fancy a really mushroomy sauce. But if you wanna take out the more flour, mushroomy flour, you can put them into it and then have this flour with the 1 dried mushroom, wild mushroom. We'll come back to you in a minute when you start to cook. We're gonna fry our mushroom for our onion for mushroom sauce. It's 1 onion which we're gonna fry in a bit of oil. You can do it with butter as well. And then we're gonna add mushrooms. When they're gonna nice and the spices, and when they're nicely gonna be cooked, then we're gonna add the cream with the flour. We fry the onion. We're gonna add herbs and spices and mushrooms now. We can always add a bit of water, because obviously depends how watery the mushrooms are, because we obviously want the liquid, which is the sauce, not a sticky thing, and not too watery because it's not soup. So they're gonna stay in a pot with herbs and spices and onion, and when they're gonna flat out, if they're gonna stick in, put some water. If when they're gonna flat out, we will come back to you and we put a cream mixed with
flour with cream.
And then before you're gonna add it to the sauce, put some sauce into it, because with hot water, hot temperature and cold temperature of flour and the cream can go cheesy, which we don't need.
Mushrooms swimming in the water, as you can see. We put some water in the meantime. Now, to make the sauce, we gotta cream it now. So we're gonna add a bit of hot juice from the sauce into our cream and flour and mix that. So we're not gonna get, as I told you, the temperature need to be almost the same, because cream is very cold and it's going cheesy when you put it straight away from the pot. So you can go, so you can see it, it's going bubbly.
Be careful, everything is dropped to the floor.
Yes! Drop in some more.
Ah, that's kitchen.
We've got a special cleaner, so no worries. Cook with Joe, clean with Joe, whichever we do, we do. Okay. A big bang, last bit of our sauce. Mixing. And as you can see, our sauce is perfectly ready. Thick and nice. Nice and creamy, thick. That's what we wanted. So that's ready then. On the top of it, you can add a bit of parsley and serve it with dumplings. Mm-hmm. That's one of the ways you can serve it with mushroomy sauce, our lovely potato dumplings, and a bit of parsley, of course. Enjoy.